Hey guys, and welcome back to Fallout. When we last left off, we were just, I guess, about to run this test again, which is kind of interesting. Let's have a little look. I don't know what is different. Retrieve the 3 student records from the desk's terminals. Okay, so I guess old Barry here has just got to run this test one more time. Now, we're going to need to use our sonic gun. Ooh, we are a little bit battered. Yeah, we're going to have our sonic gun ready. Let's set that to 5. I'm using a new keyboard. Very cheap keyboard from Amazon, and it's interesting. In a lot of ways, it's a lot better than I thought it would be. And in some ways, it's not so good. But we'll see how we go. Right, now. We don't need hammers. Ah, yes. Also, I forgot. I must write down a list of everything that we do need. All right, Fido. Can we hit him through the door? No. We should be able to, though. All right. Do we need anything from here? Nope. Okay, so... I guess we could shoot down that one and take out the hall monitor. There we go. Now, the pathfinder. Oh, shit. How the hell did you come through? Oh, they're night stalkers. Oh, I see. Well, that changes a few things, doesn't it?
I can't speak anything.
Yeah, I know. Why? Get the bloody axe out. Axe. There we go. Right. Axe.
No more stimpaks.
Axe is pretty damn good against these things. In fact, actually, I think this axe is going to be pretty damn good against most things. Oh, shit. What can we take? These guys aren't exactly pushovers, are they? Especially when there's more than one. When there's more than one, well, they kind of take you to Brown Town a little bit. Okay. Right, let's try and get... Actually, you cannot wait whilst enemies are nearby.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit.
Can you shut up? I know we're out of stim packs. We've been out of stim packs for a little while.
No more stim packs.
Yes, thank you, computer. Right. Okay. Gonna have to be a little bit sneaky, I think. Right, what I'm gonna do, that weapon, that thing, can be number one. Reload that sucker. What bulk? What's bulk ammo? Not quite sure. That's overclocked. That's standard. Gotcha. Right, let's have a little look. Now, I don't know if there's going to be any new stuff in any of these areas. Ah. Energy cells under there. Well, we missed those last time. Paperweights, I don't think, are very useful at all. Now, am I stupid? Don't answer that. It's probably am. Okay, yeah, I'm stupid. I must have imagined that. I thought I saw 8 stim packs somewhere. Okay. The hell are these snake dogs? Come on. There you are. Come on, boy. There we go. Have some medicine. I'd like to ask you a question. Would you like to die? Obviously. Okay. Right, good enough. Should be able to chew through these guys. Oh, hello. Oh, Christ, on a motorbike.
No more stimpaks.
Yes, thank you, computer. I know there's no more stimpaks. I knew that the first time. I knew it the second time. And I'm probably going to know it when you tell me in about 5 seconds' time.
We're out of stim packs.
Actually, let's take
Maybe
the cut.
Maybe you'd be better off Look, with an autoduct
suit. You know what I'm going to do? I'm actually going to take the suit off. That suit is really annoying. Let's go to April. Or apparel, I should say. Yeah, we actually get a lot more armor with this thing as well, even in its battered state. So, that's only a good... Oh, Wonder Glue. I'm not sure what we needed Wonder Glue for, but we'll take it. Now, these books as well, I don't know. I'm still not 100% sure what we need and what we don't need. Right, let's have some aid. Ah, thick red paste. Chew down one of those. They seem to be very good. I suppose we could loot this place whilst we're here. I guess there's no real reason not to. I mean, clipboards, really? Coffee mugs? Should we take a coffee mug? I guess we can. We can take the scorched books as well, but that computer just scrubs them clean. I don't know what it actually does with them. Well, it gives us empty books. Hang on. Where's the computer? Oh, bottle cap. Looks like they've actually changed the computer locations, which is interesting. Okay. We'll roll with that. Ah, look. All right. Retrieve student record, I guess. Ah, they're still the same records. They're just in different locations. Well, that's okay. Barry can handle that, can't you, buddy? Where? Right, so you're out there. There's another one. See, we could get health off that. We'll get loads of rads as well, but, you know, so who cares? What's the worst that could happen? Can actually take quite a few rads by the look of it. I think you can take 1,000. I'm not 100% sure on that. But it is something like that. I don't mind getting a little bit of radiation poisoning either, because I'm pretty sure we can get a perk out of it. There we go. Right. Okay. Now, let's go chop some more heads. Hey, Pooch. Where to, boy? Alright, well. Oh. Okay. Maybe they're above us. You know, I wasn't prepared for just how hard these Night Stalkers are going to be.
I am lord of this institution.
Uh-huh.
Where once, long
There's
ago,
one.
I
Shit.
Was a student here.
It's noticed us. Yes, of course you are. Of course you are. All omnipotent my ass. Crap. Yes, blow it out your ass, sir. Seriously. Nobody is interested. Your crazy experiments. I like the way you can hear their rattlers going. This might actually be a good way to get ratted up. Just to see. I don't like the way I can keep hearing them move. I keep thinking they're behind me. Okay. Yeah, the way... I'm very tempted to get ratted up all the way to the eyeballs here. Hmm, that might not be a bad idea. Well, maybe it will be. I don't know. Right, that'll do for now. Now, in Fallout 3, like I said, if you got... I'm pretty sure it was to the final stage of radiation poisoning. You actually did get that perk. Yeah, because the computer's not going to be here either, is it? They've moved the bloody things. Oh, okay. I wonder, can we shoot this? If we shoot this... Ah! It does destroy that. I was curious. Okay. Anything more in these? No, they're still empty. Of course they are. Oh, shit! Come on, buddy! Oh, no. We didn't need both those legs anyway, I'm sure. Come on, Barry. You've weathered the storm before. Oh, Christ. Christ, those things are hard. We don't have any legs either, which is, you know, it's a problem. Let's not pussyfoot around that. There's still more of those Night Stalkers. At least there is this, like, fountain here. This highly radiated fountain. Our health actually went down there. Don't know why. Does it go down due to radiation poisoning? Radiation level has increased. You're now sick with advanced rad poisoning. Well, sorry, Barry, buddy, but it's going to get a whole lot worse before it gets better. Now, it doesn't look like they've changed the radiation system in this one. I know Fallout 4 apparently is, like, radically different. No pun intended. Oh, God. I wish there was someone or somewhere here we could sleep to get our limbs back, but there isn't. Now, we're going to get to super advanced rad poisoning. Radiation level has increased. You're now sick with critical radiation poisoning. Oh. So I wonder what the final level of rad poisoning is. Fatal radiation. Should we? Hang on. Whilst we're here. Let's just quick save. Let's top our radiation gauge all the way up. Just to see what happens. I am curious to see if we do get this perk. I keep getting paranoid about this damn Night Stalkers being right behind me. Come on, Barry. Tank it. Tank it all. We're going to be glowing. Positively glowing by the end of this. Almost there. Radiation level has increased. You're now sick with deadly radiation poisoning. Yep. Doesn't look like we're going to get anything for getting this screwed over by rads. I like, Barry's such a trooper. He's just tanking it down. No shit's given. Okay. Doesn't look like we're going to get anything good. Unless you get the perks from perhaps just, I don't know, getting X amount of rads over time. Oh, shit. It's not looking good at all, is it? Oh, wow. Radaway. Ah, this is why we've got these negs. I see. Radaway is not as good as I thought it was. But then I suppose that comes down to our doctor skill. Still, at least we have some. Probably would have been. Actually, what I'm going to do, if we just quick load that, we'll keep our radiation poisoning. And we, oh no, actually it does give us all those negatives, doesn't it? Well, at least we won't use as many radaways. There we go. And we can always get that last little bit fixed up by our auto dock. Okay, Barry, sorry to put you through that, but it was for science. You understand? Now, where are these computer terminals moved to? Okay. Around here. Somewhere. Now, this leads upstairs. I wonder if there was something in the library. Is this still, yeah, 5 rads? Ah, here's one. So the final one's got to be upstairs. There we go. Records required. Required? Acquired, I should say. God damn. Barry, wake up, buddy. I know you've had a bad case of the rads, but you're alright, buddy. Okay, now. Got to fight these damn mutants again. Well, that's okay. Something in the... Oh, hell, BB gun. Really? Okay. Well, I guess that's not too bad. The stuff in all of these. A cup, really. Ashtray and a clipboard. And a paperweight. Nothing we can... Ah, hey, buddy. Damn it. Come on, my friend. There you go. Ow. Oh, no. We've lost all of our limbs. That's okay. We really do need a wheelchair or something. I'm so sorry, Barry. But there's nothing I can do about it, my friend. Maybe that would have been useful, keeping that turret. There we go. Right, how are we doing? Got some more XP. I suppose that's good. I suppose we can get some XP for just cracking this. I mean, I guess there's no real reason in not to... Oh, there we go. That was a bit of luck. Alright, Barry, let's march forwards. There's another one up ahead. Okay, grip that thing tight, Barry. I know your hands and arms aren't exactly working anymore.
Down at the end of the hall is ball storage for jocks who like...
There you go. Oh, cry. Oh, no, 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 no. We're screwed. We're screwed, probably. Come on, Barry. Hold them back. Hold them back, Barry. Okay. Are we going to die? Maybe. Let's eat some of those. Let's have some of that. Oh, crap. Okay, we're actually on the other side of this somehow. Maybe that's helping us. Oh, shit. Are we dead? Okay. Not really 100%. Oh, I guess we fell down. That was odd. Okay, well, I think falling down technically saved us there. Okay, Barry. Let's just take all the extra food. We're going to need it after all, bud. Now, slowly hobble through here. We got most of our health back as well, which is good. Four of those things, man. That is serious. Is there one of these turds still alive? Probably. I know we whacked three of them. I'm going to take all their blood. If we can make that thick red paste or whatever it's called, that stuff is really good. Yeah, there's got to be more. There's not enough bodies there. I like the way they lay eggs. That's so random. A rolling pin. No, thank you. Okay. Just keep looking. Oh, what you got for me, locker? Rubbish. Of course. Yes, we know we're crippled, computer. We've been crippled for a while. Please. Be- oh, scientist glove. I guess we'll take it. Sell it for a few caps. Oh boy. Right, let's just keep going towards this. I guess we're going through here. Oh yeah, we got all three computers, didn't we? Of course we did. Okay, activate the... The advanced test, really? Really gonna make us do the same test like 100 times? Well, okay. Let's just pick some stuff up. Is there anything here that we can use? Not really. Okay, fair enough. We'll go through it one more time, but... I heard something. Is that just the music? Could be. Almost sounded like a dog. Oh well, we don't have to worry about that now. Right, forceps. We don't need forceps. Let's just get the hell out of here. That place was nasty. proper freaking nasty. Let's go, get healed up, and return. Definitely need to sort our limbs out. I'm hoping that our friend, the AI, actually has some things for us. Some stim packs. If we got some stim packs, we're probably going to be okay. Oh, shit. Alright. Well, I'll show you what you can do with the Eye of Mobius, buddy. You can stick it where the sun doesn't shine. There we go. I'm looking forward to finding this Mobius guy and seeing what he's all about. Oh, there's another one over there. Come on. The Axe of Justness. Justness? Justice demands your blood. Your metal blood. Yes, yes, metal blood. That makes sense. Oh, good. You keep making them, and I'll keep taking the XP. Not going to argue about that, sir. Okay, cool. I can't remember. Ah, energy cells. We'll take them, I suppose. If we must. Right, let's go get healed. And what the heck am I doing? There we go. Yeah, not so far. I haven't been a massive fan of this DLC. It's quite big, which is okay. And it's quite funny. But the quests seem overly repetitive. Feel like I'm doing the same thing constantly. Which I guess, to be honest, that's what we are doing. Yes, we do. I'd like to engage your services. Basic physical exam. We definitely need to start looking at maybe getting some of these chips. Right. At least we can move again.
You require some additional service.
Yes. How much to get the implants? Oh, that would be good. 20,000 caps, though. Yes, too rich for our blood. At the moment, anyway. Right, do nothing.
Might I be of service, sir?
I hope so. I'd like to buy some things, kind of, maybe. Right, you can have the BB gun. You can have the scientist glove. And that'd do for that. We really don't have a lot of money after repairing all of our gear. Don't know what you repair that with, actually. Do you repair that with leather armor, maybe? Let's find out. Where's our bloody sold items? They're at the top, aren't they? Yes, let's keep the leather armor. Just see if we can actually sell it. Right, we can get a lot of money for this stuff, but it's only 5 HP. Might as well just sell it. Saves it stinking up our inventory. Sailing green. Right. I will look up how to make that stuff. Sneak? Don't really want those. We've got a lot of books, actually, that I don't think we're going to need. Med plus 10, I mean, maybe. Programmer's Digest, we don't need those anymore. Fixing things, not really. Okay, well, that'll do for now. What else have we got? Cigs, coffee mugs, and cups. We keep those, we give those to our robot friend. Fish and battery and flour, we definitely don't need. Night Stalker eggs. Whoa. Okay, we'll get rid of those. And the cigs. Night Stalker blood. See, I'm... I'm guessing we use that to make the red paste. I'm not sure. So we'll go find out. Scrap electronics. Wonder glue. Loads of pencils. I don't think we need the pencils for anything. Right. It's a measly sub 400 caps there. Right. Where's our little friend? Where are you, Muggsy? I got some mugs for you. Hey, buddy, buddy.
Oh, please, please tell me you brought me some coffee.
You, sir, are in luck. Here, take whatever
oh,
you want.
Sweet, sweet fulfillment. I'll break the keys down for you just as fast as I can.
You do that, buddy. Process the coffee mugs and dishes. Well, thank you. Empty syringes and scrap metals. You're scrap metal from that somehow? Well, okay. Actually, he should be able to give us electronic components. Oh, we've already done that today. Fair enough. Right, guys. Let's go back to that bloody house of... Yes, I agree. I'd like to see if you got any stim packs. If you got stim packs, then I want them all. Before we go back to that house of nightmares. Doesn't look good. Locksmith, reader, night stalker, tail, psycho, purified water. I mean, I guess we could get some. If we brought all 15, how much that... Okay. Stimpaks. Yes, I will take all of them. Suddenly started bloody selling Stimpaks again. And we're really losing money here. We're hemorrhaging money. Literally bleeding cash out of our ass. Right, let's go back. Hopefully this is going to be the final time they make us do this again. I think the XP, hopefully, will be worth it. Maybe we're going to get something pretty badass out of it. What is that? Vacuum cleaner. I mean, we know what we're doing now, so hopefully we can just charge through it. Right. Hang on, what one is it we have to do now? Did the advanced data retrieval advanced? Okay, data retrieval and advanced. Now I assume that we're just gonna have like literal metric shit ton of these dogs. He definitely... Ah, yes, look. Come on then, you sack. Let's have ya. There we go. Ah, crippled your leg. Doesn't feel great, does it? Not being able to walk and all. Who's next? There's a gun... there's a gun turret here somewhere. And there it is, right in front of us. Well, luckily this thing only tickles. Alright, let's keep moving. Actually, there is... Oops. One in this door, isn't there? If I remember correctly. Somewhere. Oh, is he? Ah, no, he's down here, I think. If Fido... Protectatrons. Okay, ah, oh, crap, there he is. Yep, Night Stalker. Come meet your maker. Now, the robots and shit we can handle. And this sucker. Damn. Come on. There we go. Warning. Hostiles in area. Yep. It's going to get very hostile for you, sir. Please step into the open and identify yourself. Yeah, sure. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. Is that right? Oh, he's not actually above us. Okay. Onwards. You are in the library. Come on, buddy. Yes, I know I'm in the library. Barry knows he's in the library. Barry probably knows this place inside out by now. Right, okay. What's the betting there's a few down here? Yes. Can we? Is that working? Right, they can get us, but we can't get them. Video game logic. Right, okay, in that case, let's go for... See all of those, why not? Sit here and wait for our health to come back. Alright, mutts. They're not really mutts, though. They're more like cats. In fact, I think they are cats, aren't they? Kind of. Some kind of Supercat from Beyond the Moon. Okay. Good enough. Alright, ow, ow. Yes, our armor is dangerously low. A fact I'm well aware of. Oh, God, we died. Alright, guys. Oh, shit, we're going to be right at the bloody beginning now, aren't we? Of course we are. Well, once again. Come on, you. Why are you not getting that out, Barry? I've noticed it is a little bit buggy getting weapons out at times. Like, you push the button and it'll equip, and then it takes him a few seconds to actually get it out. That sounds dodgy. Right, let's take this sucker out. Oh, wow. Critted him. Alright, we're going to quick save our ass all the way through this.
This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol.
There we go. Actually, let's keep this equipped for a while. Ah.
Open and identify yourself.
Turret system. I'm assuming... Oh, no. I was going to say, I'm assuming this is for the turrets down here. But, of course, I was like, but we've already destroyed the turrets. But there's that one in that room, isn't there? So let's try and get the turrets on our side.
Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear.
Okay. Crap. So, goddamn Night Stalkers. These things are ridiculously tough. Come on. There we go. Okay. They are not to be fucked around with at all. Alright, let's eat all that. See if we can kill this guy. Long range weapons. There we go. You'll blind someone.
Step into the open and identify yourself.
Yes, well, we're not going to do that anytime soon. See if we can... Yeah, unfortunately, this gun's really not that great. I don't know if the different sounds that we get for it actually change the damage it does.
With search protocol.
Right, there's nothing down there. This is where the fun happens, through this door.
You are in the library.
Right. Actually, let's... Let's use that. Oh, Christ, here it comes. I'm going to start using vats, I think. I didn't quite kill it like it said it would. Bollocks, reloading. Okay. Looks like we might be at the level now where we can use vats reliably. That is a good place to be. Alright. Definitely gonna have that gun. Yeah, the DPS on this thing is pretty good, actually. Right, okay. We can't. Oh god, here they come. Christ. I was hoping they weren't. No, Barry. Six. Oh shit, we're in a corner. We're gonna die again, aren't we? Yep. Fuck. Bloody Night Stalkers. I don't know what armor you would need. Because our armor's pretty good. Although. It is battered, which is true. I just got this horrible feeling that there's going to be bloody hundreds of them up there. Right. God damn it. Okay, shit, here we go. Right, let's go for headshots. Now, that's saying it's going to kill it. It did not kill it. The game lied. Suppose we can use our flamer. Might take us... Oh, shit. might take us 6 hours to get the bloody thing out. Let's use some Stimpaks. Right, there we go. Cook these bastards. Are they weak against fire? Doesn't really seem to be. And we're stuck in a corner again. Getting stuck in a corner in this game is a big problem. Right. Okay, there we go. Come on, Barry. You can do it, my friend. Fry them. Cook them. We'll be eating these suckers later. In fact, we can eat these suckers now. Whew. Yes, I'm sure it is. I was not expecting enemies this small to be this tough. I mean, you expect the death claws and things to be tough, and they are tough. But these things are mental. There we go. Not even sure why they're so hard. They're only like little dog things. I mean, they do have like the head of a snake, I suppose. I think we've missed one of the computers, haven't we? Right, let's go grab that. Through here. Of course. Okay, Barry. Right, grab that for me, sir. No, not that. That. There we go. I like the way he said something about him being a ball lover there. Nerd humour. Weapon condition. Damn. His weapon is basically falling apart now. Well, that's okay. Let's get through here. Now, the flamethrower. See, I don't know. I remember the flamethrower being a really damn good weapon. But then I kind of guess it's because ours is a bit... Oh, what the hell did you come from? Did you come from behind me? Critical strike? Oh, shit. Come on, don't fuck around now. Come on, Barry. Flame on. We're dead. Damn. I'm determined to get through this. Right. So now, we know that this sucker is going to appear behind us. How much health do we have? Tons. Let's use this thing. See, this thing should be fairly good. We're going to use vats. Oh, shit. Yeah, this guy just spawns behind us. All right. There we go. That's really efficient on the ammo as well. Now, what do we get that perk? There's nothing abominable about your damage bonus against abominations. Right, that could be really bloody useful. Turn around now. Yeah, this seems to be what we want to use. Right. Okay, Mr. K9000. Shit. There we go. Didn't want to destroy that if I could help it, but I suppose we had no choice. Right, let's just hack this for the XP. Thieves. Notice. Thirsty. Nope. Come on, game. Don't cheat me out of my XP now. In your own time. I don't know why sometimes you can skip that and sometimes you can't. Scrapper. Can't be anything with an S in it. Say, there isn't actually many words there I could see there. Come on. Clicking all the buttons. Skip. I hope there's nothing annoying like that in Fallout 3. Burning anguish. Oh, come on, game. Yeah, I definitely think you should just be able to skip this stuff. It's wasting precious seconds, goddammit. Right, okay, credits. Okay. But it can't be that. It's got no S in it. Can't be that because there's no S in it. You know what? 30 XP is just not worth it. Right. This is where we're going to have to be careful. We're going to have to be very bloody careful. Hello! Yes! That's what I'm talking about. What's that bloody robot? This gun is really impressive. And I did notice when we selected it. I know, it is counting both of the mods. Good. Right. Happy with that. Unfortunately, she has fallen apart a little bit. Alright, what's the betting we're going to get ambushed by shit tons of enemies? Let's give her a quick save. And we've leveled. There we go. Thought there's going to be a couple of these bastards. Hey, not bad. Alright, and we have indeed leveled. Good, 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 good. Right, so what have we got? Let's max out our gun skill, because why not? Medicine, maybe? Or survival. Survival could... repair too. And they barter. Barter skill affects the prices you get for buying and selling items. In general, the higher your barter skill, the lower your prices. Yeah. That could be very handy. But. Let's go. You know what? Let's go for barter. Put everything into barter. Continue. And level 24. Right. So we're not actually getting any new ones. That's interesting. Well, let's take our final part of intense training then. And what should we put our last thing into? I'm thinking endurance. Let's go endurance, because that will give us more health. But then our endurance is pretty hardcore anyway. Strength is a measure. Yeah. Heavy weapons. Okay. You know what? Let's go for strength. Done. Okay, now we can start getting the more interesting perks. Anyway, guys, we're on almost 45 bloody minutes. I didn't even see that. So I'm going to leave it there. Thanks for watching, guys. When we come back, we're going to get out of here and hopefully do something a little bit more interesting. So thanks for watching, guys, and until next time.